If there's a God, I'm asking you whether if I'm doing the right thing. I know in my heart that I am. I know in my heart that I am doing the right thing. I'm doing the very best that I possibly can. I'm trying to live, trying to survive, trying to do the right thing. Also trying to mitigate or cope with the fear and the nervousness because I've taken a really big risk. Either gave up on me or doesn't care about me or something. But Lori isn't 100% in my corner. She's not on my team. She's not rooting for me, wanting the best for me from a purely sincere standpoint. She's not. She has some kind of ulterior motives. Lori has ulterior motives, and I don't know what they are, but I said something to her about my situation and that I need help, and she said something to me. That was crazy. Hurtful. It hurt my feelings a lot. Like a lot. No, I don't feel the same way towards her now. And I don't believe her words the way I used to anymore. Right now. And same thing with my mom. It happens with everyone. It always happens with everyone. And something's happening. I'm reaching a certain place, a certain point inside myself. I'm not sure exactly what's happening. Anyways, I'm probably gonna miss my family gatherings for Christmas and Thanksgiving. Never missed one my whole life, so I don't know what that's gonna be. Anyway, right now I have to go take a walk to a store to see about a job so I can make a little money while I'm still here, so that I can survive a little longer. Bye for now. Bye for now.